J-U-R comes from the Latin verb to swear, take an oath, and the nouns J-U-S, right or law. 就这个来自于拉丁语的动词发誓的意思，这叫誓言，就是发一个誓言一样的。然后它的名词 J-U-S, 权力或者法律的意思。Jury, made up of jurors, makes judgments based on the law. 就这个叫陪审团，它是由陪审员构成的，基于法律做出判决。And a personal
injury
was originally something done to you that a court would find unjust. 伤害就人身伤害，最初法庭认定就其他人对你所做的不公平的事情，伤害的意思。
Jurisprudence, a system of law,
法律体系。
The study and philosophy of law,
法学。
As a young lawyer, his heroes were the crusaders of 20th century. Jurisprudence, especially.
他作为一个年轻的律师，他的偶像是这个斗士，就二十世纪的法律体系的这个斗士，尤其是什么路易布兰德和这个瑟古德马歇尔。
Jurisprudence was a study may have begun in the Roman Empire, where schools of law were first established.
就这个作为一个学科，可能是开始于罗马帝国，因为法律学校在这里被建立了。
And Roman jurisprudence, like so many other things the Romans created, served as the model in later centuries throughout the Western world.
罗马的这个法律体系就像其他的事情，罗马所建立的事情起到一个榜样的作用，为今后起到一个榜样的作用，整个西方世界。
And like many other legal words, jurisprudence is used only in formal writing.
就像其他的法律单词一样，就这个词只用于正式的书面语。
Abjure, to reject formally,
正式的放弃或者叫公开放弃。
The Spanish Inquisition forced many Jews to abjure their religion and adopt Christianity or be burned at the stake.
西班牙的宗教裁判所就迫使许多的犹太人去放弃，而且是公开放弃他们的宗教，并且呢信仰基督教，要么的话就被烧死在这个柱子上面。
From its Latin roots, abjure would mean literally to swear away.
就从这个拉丁语的这个词根，就这个词它的字面的意思是发誓放弃。
After the holidays, many people abjure all sweets and fattening foods, often making their vow in front of friends or relatives.
这样，在假期之后，许多人就公开放弃了所有的糖果以及令人发胖的食物。通常，他们在亲戚朋友前发誓。
Abjure is often confused with adjure, which means to command solemnly as if under oath.
就这个词经常和这个词搞混。那这个词的意思是严肃的命令，就好像是誓言一样。
Fans, a judge might adjure a criminal to change his ways, but it's up to the criminal to abjure a life of crime.
因此呢，一个法官可能会命令这个罪犯去改变他的这个方式，即就是改邪归正，但是呢，这取决于罪犯要去公开放弃他罪恶的生活。